walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Siri? It actually worked. Is there audio?
Compiling now.
We can't survive another attack. The storms and radiation were already killing us. Now we've got those things.
We can't return to the Nexus with our tails between our legs. The whole station is counting on us.
Then they're counting on corpses.
Damn, that's grim.
Wilcox thinks I'm crazy, but I know what I saw. Eyes on the mountain, watching us. We're not alone out here.
This log was recorded a day before the first Ket ambush on Site 1.
The Ket scouted them out. Another code, like we already found.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image. I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about Eos.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts. I think this is for purifying water. It's huge and crooked. The storms did that? Still here, Clancy?
Nobody told them what they were in for.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again. Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
So shiny.
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
No good. The forward station should have the access code once we call it down.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Radiation levels increasing.
Traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap. Jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Radiation within safe levels.
Initiative tech nearby from above us.
There, look, up near that scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there.
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder. Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back up. Literally.
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
All right, time to get off.
Don't like being sat on, huh? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things! From Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out!
Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
Thank you.
first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
You're sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh.
Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
When they sent the first colonists down here, everyone was so excited. After all the shit the Nexus had been through, we finally had something to believe in. Then the reports came back.
This time will be different.
Yeah, I'm more than ready to believe again.
Outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Crap. Do you think they might have found an Ark?
We need an up-close scan. Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so.
Thank you.
R11 hole are in need of assistance.
A field log pathfinder issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Watching the corners.
These caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
Wonder if there's anything hidden away back here.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Look there. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Levels increasing.
At Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Levels within acceptable.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it. Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything up. I'll need to use the interface that controls this. I did it!
Thank you.
Looks like that did it.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Can't drop shit. Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sometimes on these trips, my mind wanders. Suddenly, I'm daydreaming that Kalo's a spy leading a crazy double life.
Seems more in character for you.
Looks like a Kef facility of some kind. Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Ted, incoming!
hostile shuttle incoming.